If you want to hide your IP address while you're using the internet, then you actually have several ways that you can go about doing that. VPN. A VPN hides your IP address by replacing it with one of its own instead. When you choose a VPN server to connect to, that server acts as an intermediary between you and a website or service. Web proxy. The proxy routes your traffic via a remote server in another region, so that the IP address the website sees is the proxy's and not your own. They're a really reliable, popular choice for accessing blocked websites. Tor browser. It's famous for allowing you to access the Onion network, the home of the deep and dark webs. But what you may not have realized is that you can still use it just like a regular web browser to access all the websites that you normally use. You just install the browser, click connect, and use it just like it's Chrome or Firefox. Mobile hotspot. Within the settings of your Android or iPhone, you can turn your handset into a mobile hotspot with just a couple of taps. Doing so allows other devices to connect your phone as if it were a wireless router. They use your smartphone's data connection to access the internet, and all of their traffic flows through your handset. And after all we've talked about, perhaps you can see what that means.